have it. About 10 million pounds of steel.
There it is.
Just fell into the capsule. That sounded like a pretty big fireworks show, if you ask me. Big plume of smoke. And it looks like there's still a piece.
Well, it's spectacular, so those precision charges happened right after one afternoon. It sounded like one explosion. There were essentially a bunch of explosions that, as you saw, very neat
and slight. But now the cranes and barges that have already been seen for weeks are
of steel tumbled gently into the river, where now it can be removed.
And eventually, in about 2 days,
what it did was free the ship. The massive cargo ship can now be brought back and repaired, and the channel open for business. So far, the Army Corps of Engineers has opened a temporary channel to take about 80% of the United vessels that use Baltimore.
Yeah, a lot of people have been really
car carriers, automobile carriers, most of them are.
They were below deck.